If it works. Try again. So, with this camera, I'm going to record the sprocket just in case it blows up. So we have that on video. And this one to record the whole ride. Thank you. I came back to the garage and the sprocket looks perfectly fine. No missing teeth or something like that. There might be a bit of wear on the sides of the teeth, but nothing critical. Well, I wasn't expecting that.